Yo, 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 what is up everybody? How you doing? This morning is actually gonna be a pretty fun morning. Me and my sister are heading out to the Moon Island. So I'm pretty sure most of you don't know what this island is.
It looks like a moon.
Does it?
Yeah.
You actually saw it? One of my friends that you guys have seen on the vlogs like 8 months ago, we went jet skiing with him. He was like, yo Mo, there's this place called the Moon Island. Do you want to go scuba diving there? And I was like, let's try it out. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? That was my sister's sound effects on her phone,
yeah,
guys.
Yeah, like, you know you're a YouTuber when you got all these sound effects.
You got
effects,
some random ass dabbing sound effects. Like, what the hell? Whoa! Alright, check it out, boys. We finally made it over here. You know, everything in the morning looks so much nicer.
Yeah.
We always wake up late, so we don't even get to see the morning life.
We're like vampires.
Alright, anyway, this place is beautiful.
There's even a piano.
Everywhere we go, there's a damn piano.
Is that what you're
it's haunting us.
Good morning! Oh my god, nobody's in the water. Let's go.
Guys, look at this.
Imagine this was your swimming pool in the morning. In the morning, this is what I wake up to.
This is what you call a swimming pool. My sister's taking an artistic Instagram shot right here. Them angles, though.
Not bad.
Yo, what is that noise? What is that weird ass noise? The first step is we need to get past the swimming pool and actually go over to the beach because we're not even supposed to be here.
Lana, you're so fake. You're wearing a happy t-shirt and you're sad.
The island we're actually heading over to is a 1 hour boat ride. So yeah. What the hell is this, guys? Listen to this sound. What the hell is that?
She gave me this packet. She's like, put your phone inside this. When you're underwater, emergencies call me.
Yeah, mommy.
No, if you think about it, how do I call and talk to her?
The scenery in the morning is so nice.
I know.
I feel like a vampire first seeing the sunlight. Like, I haven't been out in the sun for so damn long.
This view though, look at that. Oh yeah.
You've got like sort of like a mountain.
Guys, look at that. Oh my god, this is one fancy ass hotel over here.
Check out the view behind us.
Oh my goodness, look. What the hell?
Did you see that?
Beach City!
First things first, safety first, guys. Don't forget, we're putting on the life jackets. Are you ready?
Yeah. Listen, remember, if they had this in the Titanic, nobody would have died.
Nobody would have died. Just remember, guys. It's go time, guys. We're about to head onto the boat. We're going into the water. No coming back.
Don't make me fall, man.
Yeah, just lean a little bit more back.
No.
We're actually going to be going on this boat over here, guys.
Taking this one.
No, we're not taking this to the island, man.
That would have been cool. Come on, Mo, you can do this. You made it. You made it.
We're on the way right now. We're in the speedboat. Let's go. Hey. Oh my god! Oh my. This is nice! Woo! Hey!
Hands free,
bro! Ride the wave, Mummy Mo, ride the wave!
It's actually cool, you feel like
Look at Lana right now, they have to hold her. She can't stand up alone. What is she doing? She thinks she's doing good, but really she just sucks. We're like 2 minutes away from the island right now. We've slowed down so we can see it, guys.
There's some fishies. Looks like the scene from the Titanic. Are you sure you're fine? My brother's in front of me. Look at you.
Welcome to Moon Island. Yeah.
Captain.
Jack Sparrow.
Wow, look at this. Look at this. I think we're the first people to ever come here, guys.
I'm about to throw the anchor, guys. You ready? Is this way?
Uh-oh. Let's see what let's hope he doesn't sink us. Oh.
That was actually kind of fun.
Well done. Your first lesson
My
on
first
anchor
throwing. As you can see, we're just parking the boat up next to the island. This is crazy.
There's crystal clear, you know.
There's nobody over here. That's the crazy part, guys.
Water, I can see right through it.
That looks so satisfying. Oh my god. All right, guys. If you can hear that, that is complete silence. That is so weird.
We're quickly gonna get changed up into our suits so we can go underwater.
Is it me gaining weight? I don't know. We're strapped up, ready to go. Yeah.
Oh, it's so cold. Oh my god.
Yo, you look like a fish right now. Oh my god.
Okay,
Lana's all ready to go. Are you ready? Why do your lips look like you've had Botox or something? Your lips look so weird.
I can't even get so cold.
You're,
oh my
you're
god.
Not gonna go down.
I got my toes in the water, ass in the sand, not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life is good today.
Yeah, boy.
Damn. I probably look like a mess right now, but we made it back from shore.
That was intense.
Oh my god.
That was crazy. Like, that was literally one of the coolest experiences ever, guys. Damn.
Once in a lifetime. Did you see that? What was that octopus?
Yeah, what the hell was that
was
thing?
Was that an octopus that we saw?
We literally almost got attacked by
was
octopus.
A cattlefish.
A cattlefish?
Yeah. A cattlefish?
No, just say octopus, it sounds cooler. Well done!
Yay. You know, it's actually really becoming more fun. Like, because you know what, the more you do it, the more
easier it gets.
And then you start doing more experiments underwater.
Yo, guys, that is crazy.
Wedgie.
Titanic wedgie. Every night I see you, I feel you.
Am I fat? I'm really hungry.
You're always eating, man.
So for now, I think we're gonna head back to Dubai, guys. That was our one day vacation over here at the private island. You already know what it is.
Moon Island.
You know, we can actually go on it, but I'm scared.
Why?
I don't know, man. It's like nobody there.
No, but that's
guys,
the cool
there's nothing
part.
On the island. Look
no,
at
actually,
it.
There's inhabitants on
okay,
it.
No, there is people on
Stop
there.
Stop exaggerating.
No, but they're just like guards. They're like the island guards. Oh. For now, we're saying goodbye to the island, guys. That was so cool. But yeah, for now, we're heading back that way.
Wake up, man!
Hey, I heard you were a wild one. If I took you home and be a woman.
Lana is driving the boat right now. We're doomed! We're doomed! Who gave her the boat?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Damn!
Can you see where you're going? Anyways, as you can see, my sister's actually driving the boat right now. This is crazy. Woo! Look at that view in front of us right now. Wow. Yeah, bro, be careful there. Oh! Damn.
I'm out in Dubai, chilling with chicks who Dubai. Foreign whips, I Dubai.
We made it, we made it. Now that was cool.
Bye, see you.
Anyways, boys, for now we're heading off home. Crazy, crazy day. Huge thank you to our friends at Sky and Sea Adventures, man. Yo, my boy Ali, thank you so much. Appreciate it as always. And actually, we might be coming back next week to go on. They have like these new flyboards as well. So stay tuned, guys. I love water sports, man. What can I do? Anyways, thanks again, guys. Appreciate it. I love you. No homo. Appreciate it. I'll leave that link in the description so you guys can check it out when you're here as well. Ton of fun, man. Oh my god, there's camels next to us. Oh my goodness. What the hell? Only in Dubai do you get interrupted by camels walking behind you.
Whoa.
Thank you to all of them, guys. They hooked it up today. You already know, man.
Fantastic day for us.
I'm sure
it was fantastic day for you too, huh?
Thank you so much. Okay. Yalla yalla. Peace out.
Okay, buddy. Bye-bye.
All right. Thank you. Anyways, before we head out of here, we're just going to say goodbye to my man, Ali. Appreciate it so much. You already know, guys. Official Yo-Yo Squad. Any shout outs to any fans, any girls out there?
Hey.
Anyways, much love, man. Peace out. Boom. For now, we're heading up home. Let's go get the car, guys.
Notice something? My hair's gone blonde.
Dude, what the hell? What the hell?
My hair just turned blonde.
Guys, have you realized that?
The color's washing out, so it keeps turning more blonde.
Damn, we got a BMW i8. All right, is that my car? Is that my car? They brought that just for me?
6.5 hours later.
Yo.
Okay, so it's been a couple of hours since I picked up the camera, guys. I'ma be honest, my editing took way longer than I expected, but I was also doing something in that time, guys. Now, if you guys remember, a while back I told you that my PayPal account was blocked, okay? I couldn't touch any of my money on there, but now I got it back. Yes. It wasn't like a lot of money, but it was still a good amount, you know? Like, I wanted to do online shopping with it, so I was kind of mad. By the way, just to announce this, after tomorrow I'm gonna pick the winner of the PlayStation. So yeah, I think I'll do it on live stream on Instagram. If not, I'll just vlog me picking a random winner.
Look at this unhygienic cat. He eats off the floor. Look at this. What the hell? What the hell? He literally pours it out with his hand. Eat it from the bowl. Oh my god!
I just want to say one thing before I wrap up today's vlog, guys. If you can see in front of me right now, I have a live subscriber count. We are less than 20,000 subscribers away from 3 million. You guys are amazing. My biggest nightmare is honestly hitting 3 million while I'm asleep. I know that sounds crazy. I don't want to miss it, you know? So thank you guys so, so much. You're all amazing. If you haven't already, go become part of the 3 mil squad right now and go click subscribe. Anyways, as always, I love you all. I'll see you tomorrow. Yalla yolo. Bye. Boom.